course of wrestling, many wrestlers make very close acquaintances, friendships, bonds that had existed with Luger and not only Rick Steiner, but Scott Steiner as well. And so obviously you can see on a personal level what it's done to Lex Luger. And then obviously you saw what it's done to Rick Steiner when he wouldn't talk to Gene Okerlund. But it's going to be now Curt Hennig. He went to the rib cage with a knee. Luger sends him in and puts him into the corner.
Yep, Henning ran for cover.
And of course, as we've seen over the course of the past few weeks, wherever we see Curt Henning, Rick Rude is soon to be close by.
Grab him!
Luger on the offense, what he's got to do. Here's the hook, no, Henning blocked it.
He took too long, Henning's using the ropes.
Hey, sure hey! Who is this?
That's Scott Steiner, look at his head!
That's Scott Steiner?
That's Scott Steiner? Someone with blonde hair.
Well, nobody has arms like that.
No, you're right.
And, that's Scott Steiner.
That is Scott. Would you look at him?
They got to him. They brainwashed him.
Those are his arms, but look at. So Scott Steiner, characteristic of the NWO with a sneak attack from behind. Can you believe this? This is mind-boggling.
They're trying to make him look like Hollywood with hair.
To see him out here.
Well, that is just the kind of debut that we would expect from a New World Order member.
From behind.
Yes, the attack from behind on Lex Luger, and now refusing to break.
Trying to choke Luger down, pounding Luger on the back, and Steiner looks out towards the fans to a chorus of boos.
Well, Luger had enough to do with Curt Henning keeping his eye on Rick Rude. Scott Steiner came out of nowhere.
Luger
hit
him! Scott Steiner goes down. And Luger sitting down with Lariat. Oh! The big forearm shot. This is not even a matchup. I mean, it was supposed to be Henning.
Wait a minute!
The Bagwellers come out. And the NWO, starting from the opening, trying to take apart Lex Luger.
And they're pretty successful at it.
Rick Steiner!
The dog-faced gremlin has hit the ring.
Hit him!
Down goes Bagwell.
Stunned him up.
Here it is, face-to-face confrontation.
Ryan Adams comes in. Double axe handle.
They're all coming. They're all coming.
Here they come, Luger. And Steiner cannot defend against this. Look at this, they are holding Rick Steiner for his blood brother. Oh, and he kicked him in the gut.
I never expected to see something like this.
Whoa!
Hey, it's Sting!
It's the world champion from the top of the Arco Arena. Now they're gonna scatter. Oh, what a way to begin this program. Woo. So much intensity. Tempers flaring.
Hey, the New World Order can try what they want. We're not going to take it anymore.
Other members of WCW have arrived. Benoit, the Barbarian, has come out. The Renegade. There you see the man, new television champ Booker T. They have all come out to attend to Luger and Rick Steiner. You know, they had been mentioning over the past few weeks about declaring war on WCW. And I understand it's hotter than ever before.
Friends and rivals out there, Tony, even Jimmy Hart.
But there's the man with the gold belt in his hand. Sting is the world champ. And as Sting gets the applause and the appreciation of his comrades here, Luger being pulled up here on Nitro. Battle lines, yes, they've been drawn like never before. And we've only just begun. We've got a lot going on.